believe that God is still alive. And more importantly, this toast is to misery.